What I see most photographers and retouchers missing when it comes to color grading is that they feel they're stuck with the color that exists in the image at the capture level. In order to actually control color in an organized way, you have to have an understanding of color theory. The first thing we want to do when we look at an image is analyze what colors are actually in there and not just the ones that we perceive with our eyes. Color is a huge vehicle for conveying emotion, mood, and tone in images that have a strong story element. So understanding how to manipulate it is going to be critical in crafting powerful images that have a strong narrative impact. I've got this brand new color workflow. It's based in traditional thinking, but it uses new tools in Adobe Photoshop and Adobe Color CC. We're going to start with a couple of landscape images that are pretty accessible. First thing we're going to do is analyze what colors are in there and then see how we can take that information to make some informed choices about how to change it. In outdoor lifestyle imagery, lots of times I'm having to deal with really blown out lighting situations where there's a lot of ambient light. And we've got some methods to look at that and find different ways to bring in and tune color. Then we're going to move into some more complex shots with human subjects where we have to deal with a lot more variables. Blown out details, color casts, or colors that might not be exactly what they seem at first glance. Sometimes we're tasked with taking a bunch of different images shot in different locations at different times and bringing them together into a family for a campaign. By using a systematic workflow, we're able to analyze color across multiple images and use that as a protocol for applying global unifying color changes. Some images start from a place that's not ideal for your grading vision, so we take a close look at creating a new baseline so you've got a starting point for serious grades that go in multiple directions. Color grading is so much better when it comes from a place of making informed decisions based on real information. I want to give you the tools to use and the systems to follow every single time, so you're always coming from a place of intention and confidence in your work.